Deer hunting season kicks off this weekend, and while folks may think drought did damage to the deer population, that may not be true. KXAN's Jacqueline Inglace went out to Heart of the Heart Whitetails Ranch in Mason to explain.
At Heart of the Heart Whitetails Ranch, Caden Baker has been working hard for months to ensure his deer are ready for hunters. Deer hunting is a multi-million dollar business in the hill country.
As far as fawn crops and stuff, because of the feed we feed, we see lots of twins and the deer look healthy.
At his family's Mason County Ranch, deer are penned and bred to be hunted and sold, meaning Baker's spending a lot of money on feed thanks to drought. Money he'll ultimately get back, considering bagging a big deer will cost you $10,000.
We noticed the increased consumption, probably double from what it usually is.
But deer left to fend for themselves didn't get much needed nutrients to grow, creating a slight dip in the unpenned population.
They're not as fat, they're not as well conditioned. Antler size is probably not going to be what it normally is.
Fawn are also being abandoned, dying when they can't find food. This will impact the deer population in years to come.
Numbers will be the biggest impact on that because of the death loss of the fawn.
Baker, however, won't need to worry about his deer population. He has 190 deer penned up and about 30 that are mature enough to be hunted.
In the wild, you know, a buck's not going to cover that many does. And in a pen situation, you can have him cover more does to get, you know, the desired genetics you're looking for.
Both Baker and Osborne agree that hunting season will be better than average this year, and that hunting what deer are out will also help manage the Central Texas deer population. In Llano and Mason counties, Jacqueline Inglace, KXAN News.